And so what you do is you actually sit there and call out what you hear, what you feel. Because when you've got your eyes covered and your ears covered, you're...
Don't worry about it.
Okay. I didn't know if that was
so when your senses are heightened.
Yeah, yeah, they're heightened. And so you just call that out. And sometimes you call out things that we're asking, but you've got no idea we're asking. So it kind of keeps from, you know, hearing it on the spirit box and being influenced by other people. So that's something we can try. Let's see.
So far we got all the TikTok.
Okay. I'll set up some flashlights.
Walter here.
He is still
I'll take two.
Nobody wants to sit in this chair anyway.
Do you need any more milkies?
You don't ever put your thumbs on it. Well, I mean, you can put your thumbs on the end, you just don't touch the...
That's why I was going to end up coming more towards me once in a while.
Yep, they'll do that. Yeah, because that keeps them from so that they can free spin.
Do you have the camera this way? I didn't want to be in your...
No, I'm you're fine. You know, just, I can't get this thing to set straight.
I didn't
want to
be in your...
You're fine. Don't worry about it. I just need to reposition this. Session. I know Eric has this set up really weird, but
that is the right spot for the REM pod, isn't it? He said he gets a lot of activity right when you come into the tunnel. I didn't know if he was talking like right.
I think he was talking more down there. I don't think it's gonna matter. But here's the thing: when you use the K2 guys, you're gonna get a lot of spikes here up over here. There's something going on, I don't know what, but it causes a huge spike with a K2. And I think EMF detectors as well.
Yeah, me and Joe were just kind of talking. We're both sort of old school when it comes to investigating. Because I travel on my motorcycle a lot when I'm doing it, I've got to keep my equipment pretty light. So, one of the best tools that I've ever found is just yourself, you know. Your body will tell you, you know, kind of if there's things around, you know, just by either, you know, headaches or cold chills or whatever. I like to just, when I go into a place, just kind of sit inside. Yeah, I have headphones hooked up on the recorder here, so you can kind of hear what your recorder's hearing. But it's not always the most exciting. But just kind of sit, listen, watch. Because you will see a lot of shadow play down there. And hear a lot of walking. And then you'll start, maybe even start to hear some voices. But then just kind of ask questions.
So one of the things that I do when I do an EVP session is I'll ask just a few questions, try to keep it short, and then listen back. Actually, the only reason I'm doing this now is because everybody's here, and it's now or never kind of thing. But if it's just me by myself, I've investigated a lot of places by myself. I end up with days worth of listening to EVPs because I just let it roll.
Yeah, that's me. This has been rolling since I got here. You know, ask a question and give it some time.
I say 10 seconds.
Yeah. Sometimes they'll want to talk when you talk. And another important thing is if you move or your stuff growls, which it tends to do at like 1 in the morning, you know.
Yeah.
So just kind of call it. Be like, hey guys, that was me. You know, those things definitely sound different when you're listening back.
A squeaky girl's door can sound like a little girl or a woman screaming.
So I'll put this on and I'll call out if I hear anything on this.
You want to go completely dark?
I think that would be good to see that way you can see. We can try a session here with the robins too.
You guys ask questions too, okay? Well, are you ready? Mm-hmm. Okay. With the tunnel. You're in the tunnel, but from Joe, Miranda, a bunch of friends.
If you guys want to say your name,
Come on, guys, what's your names?
Okay, I did just hear a Walter. Somebody say there's a Walter down here?
Yeah, there's a Walter down that tunnel.
Yeah, down this tunnel right next to me, there's a Walter.
When we ask people to say their names, I just heard Walter on this.
Okay. Let me play this back real quick and see if we capture it. Just play it back slow. In slow motion.
A bunch of friends. My dad, what's your name?
I thought I heard something.
So you heard that too?
Yeah,
that's how it was. It was just kind of awesome.
Walter.
That's it.
You heard it?
Yep.
Yeah, I just heard it.
How about your friend?
There it is. That's what I heard on this.
Awesome.
Great. Hey, Walter.
Here we go. Walter, if you're with us, you're more than welcome to come on over here. Hang out with us. I want to talk to you. We can only communicate with you through our devices. You're smart. You know what these are. You know they can capture your voice. So come on over here, buddy. Hang out with us. Anybody have a question?
No, but I know Walter likes playing with flashlights.
Yeah. I've got two flashlights over there.
Because we have to go upstairs when we're down here to
I'm going to stop this. I'm going to hit record again and I'll ask. Hey, Walter, do you like messing with flashlights? If you like messing with flashlights, we got some down there that you can mess with.
There's somebody walking.
Hey Walter, do you like messing with flashlights?
What the hell is that?
What was that?
Hey Walter, do you like messing with flashlights?
I don't know what that, I don't know if
it
that's...
It kind of sounds like yes, I do.
That's what it sounds like. It almost sounds like a sentence.
It could be the water too, though.
That's true.
This time,
hey Walter, you like messing with flashlights?
It sounds like a response.
If you like messing with flashlights, we got some numbers to mess with.
Did you hear the...
Oops, I didn't even hit that button.
I heard on the headphones, but I think I just heard it on that too.
I think so too. Let me get my tasking amount.
There's a 9-point something down there at the other end. What the living said.
A what?
9-point.
Down there where the kids are. Okay.
There's like a 9-point set of five down there. Huh. I can set up more flashlights.
I've got two down there in the hall.
That's my throat problem. Sorry about that.
All right. We're going to make some more in the
bounces.
Yeah. I'll put these on.
Is there a Charlie down here too?
There was something.
I heard something on the
Yeah.
There was something else. Hey, if you're down here, man, come on. Hang out with us.